This is Robin Lundberg with the Max Kellerman Show on 1050 ESPN Radio. And as you can see, I'm standing on a red carpet, making me very important. So what? Actually, we're at the Madden 08 release party, trying to see if we can't talk to some actually famous people. You know those practice drills? You think they're going to add dogfighting to the training camp drill?
Hey, man, my man Michael Vick live in my neighborhood, man. You know what I'm saying? Until my man get proven guilty, and that's when it's going to be. Until now, my man still in. It's an A-town. We're going to hold it down. You already know.
Did you create Ashley Larry in the game?
I created Ashley Larry in the game, but, like, he automatically get 3 points. It's almost like a timeout. You know, you call a timeout, and then you bring the lotion and review the lotion. If he's moist or if he's ashy, that decides if you get another timeout.
And a banana cognac.
And a banana cognac.
We got this Max Kellerman Show. It's a Who Sucks tournament. And somebody tried to nominate you. I was like, no, Nick Cannon is hilarious.
Hey, I suck, you know, at Madden. That's about it. Everything else I'm nice at, though.
What's up, Lil Jon?
What's happening?
You play Madden yourself?
Yeah, of course.
What do you say after you score a touchdown, man?
I don't know.
You weren't ready for that one?
No. I know what you're trying to get me to do, but I
don't do that.
No?
I'll just be like, yeah.
I'm going to use 08 to get my game back up.
They don't got a Brooklyn team, though.
Nah. I'm going to try to get that in the next Madden. I'm going to get like a hard, you know, if it's from Brooklyn, they're going to be real hard. So I'm going to get like a hard Brooklyn team. They did the maybe ex-convicts or whatever they be, but they're going to be great football players.
You think I could get on that Brooklyn remix, man? You know, I know a lot about growing up in Best Side, as you can tell, man.
Where you from?
Maryland.
I don't know if you could get on the Brooklyn remix.
Hey, Jared, have you seen anyone to roll this up so they can roll it back out for me? I think that needs to be done before the night's over. It's not going to happen. All right, well, it's late. We just finished at the Madden 08 release party. I'm going to go home and go to sleep while some of these people are still partying with famous people and others are playing that Madden 08 for the first time.
Sir, it's your boy Loso, no so, because I told you so. That's right, a.k.a. F-A-B-O-L-O-U-S right here live. You know how we do this.
F-A-B-O-L-O-U-S. Is that even spelled right?